Look at that. What a lovely day. What a lovely day it is today. So what is up and what is good, YouTube, the World Wide Web? As you guys can see in full live HD, it is your host with the most, Paul Cantu, back at you guys with a new Trip to the Thrift video. I had no intention of actually making one of these today, but I was feeling highly irritable, and maybe it's because I've been breathing in the scent of too much bleach by cleaning some like stained jerseys or something. But I figured, why not go ahead and release some of that aggression at Value Fucking Village.
Such a festive family we have here. So over here in the jersey section, they got hella fufu flame on deck. Ooh, that Adidas heater though. They have the fake little fucking Real Madrid jersey, but check out the Uganda fufu, Uganda play and live it flame right here by Adidas. Ooh, Lord. All right, so it's like hella packed in here, but I found a lot more little quick and sexy little scoops right here. This Buffalo with David Bitten high fashion essential. As y'all can tell, it got zippers on the sleeves, some zipper pockets to hide hella narcotics. Look at that, man. This thing got a million in one pocket, some really dope cuffings and screen printing. Crazy. Also found this cool pink and blue Hawaiian shirt. I just think the print is dope. And then we got the fishes that get you hella bitches t-shirt right here, all over print coral reef patteration. Where's Dory in this thing? Then you also have this crazy dyed Harley Davidson XL shirt. I low-key want to get this just because it's super loud and weird. And then you also got the Panhandle Slim Native American print right here. Getting Western on them boys. You guys know we stay chiefing.
Let me dig in the back of the reef at all.
Shout out my boy Lil Kinky. We ain't Hood Ridge. We Wind Ridge. This is easily the most subtle printed on piece of floral fuego. I'm so awesome.
I'm so awesome. I'm so fucking awesome. I'm so awesome. I'm so fucking awesome. I'm so awesome.
I really honestly fuck with this all embroidered t-shirt right here on some Travis Scott rodeo type of shit. It's Ralph. Also, check out this dad little strap right here. Look at that, lady. It's lace and it's suede. Damn, this shit gave me an instant boner. I love me some lace. Ugh. Welcome to Door County. Now get the fuck out. Ooh, that Pharrell times Palm Branches swag right here. Shout out to Jesus on Palm Sunday, though, riding through town on an ass. I love it.
Leaving Value Village. I got that.
All right, guys. So it's later in the day. I'm looking like damn fucking Mufasa in this bitch with my mane down. But yeah, we're going into Value Village. I brought along Jacob Starr. We're over here comparing, we're comparing celebrity girlfriends to chicks that we've fucked in the past. I had to make sure they were a little bit farther back. And just kind of seeing like if our chicks are badder than like rappers' chicks. And some of them are, honestly. So my boy over here, the Thrift Demon, is finding all of the jacket fire right now. We got two dual-wheel Columbia jackets. I love this Nanner nacho cheese-colored Columbia right here. It's elongated, got black hits, tight. This colorway also is dope. And shout out to Dada real quick. All embroidered. Woo! Thing looking like a cacarocha. So there are a couple more cool jackets. They have this Navika neon icon looking multicolored jacket right here. This looks like an episode of Barney on the form of a jacket. And then this piece is on some Emperor's New Groove shit. Pull the lever, Kronk. Roll lever! It's a hat with hats on it. Inception status. Oh. Yo, I also got the all embroidered fishes that get you hella bitches, bass that get you all that ass, all embroidered dad strap. Oh my god.
Swag so trippy. So I'm bustin'.
So Jacob just said that this year Jet was leaving a cum-stained chemtrail all over this Blue Angels crew neck right there. Damn. Well said. Ooh, they got that vintage Reebok. Don't jock my cock, hop off my Reebok. This is super sick, really dope colorway. You already know, all day, every day, this is a purchase pimp. Dang, look at that bird of prey, built up embroidery, magnificent, swagnificent eagle crew neck.
Fly like an eagle to the sea. Fly like an eagle, let my spirit carry me out.
So Jacob just found the Adidas heater right here, the all embroidered vintage LA Clippers. I didn't even think this was vintage till I saw this beautiful pull tab and the tag on the inside. This is definitely an old school piece and it is heat. Yo, look at this really sick piece that Jacob just found, the 1997 vintage Logo 7 Seattle Mariners Champions crew neck. Wow, great find. Great find. So this is a no brand crew neck, but just check out this sick late 80s, early 90s graphic. The shoppy, even though it just says shop, but I'm gonna say to eat because I can't. Shout out Vinzia Italy for coming through with the get out of jail free card that you guys can actually wear, looking like a freaking convict in Alcatraz or from that era. This is definitely a sick horizontally striped piece. I feel like putting it on and I will. Hillbilly Cantu is out here finding some heat, and we got another one. Check this out. Woohoo! Panhandle Slim and Roper. Lord have mercy, all these bulls better watch out because I'm coming after them in this rodeo. What we got? What we got right here? Oh, Venezia. Shout out Venezia, Italy. Coming through. Oh, snap. This piece looks fire. This piece looks fire in the hole. Damn, this shit's extra huge and stupid as hell. All right, we found some flamboyant Ralph Lauren Flame looking like a damn Skittle fucking container right here. Nice Skittle colorway, Taste the Rainbow Sun.
These are dope.
These are super sick. Yeah, I think we may have to go ahead and slick grab one of these.
Skittle Ralph colorway.
So Jacob just orgasmically screamed, oh my gosh, this is freaking ill. Anyways, what did you find? Oh my God.
Got the colorways exuberating throughout the entire garment. Oh my goodness, they're kind of taxing low key, but fuck, this thing is so ill and it's definitely worth it.
This is the beginning of the color wheel right here. All the primary colors on deck, everything you guys need. And look at this aqua berry motherfucking TP Village Arrowhead encrusted Wrangler Western button up. That's what I'm talking about. Yo, they have some crazy button-ups in here today. This is a Ralph Lauren button-up, and literally, it looks like the sleeve is a whole different color block than the body. I don't know, man, I gotta pick this one up. This one just is too flamboyantly fuegalicious. Praise God. The front, simple, nothing too crazy, but that ass is absolutely astounding. So we have a really sick Native American scoop right here. The horses with their nice war paint all up on deck. This is sick Dakota Territory tee. Might have to grab this.
I like to wear a shirt of a shirtless man.
Okay. Don't we all though? He an outlaw. Just look at him. Yo, so the homie over there who's leaving right now just hooked us up with the San Francisco 49ers Marvin the Martian tee right here. It's $4. This is absolutely crazy. Look at him doing the Heisman on them hoes. Shout it fine, bro. Stank. Do the Heisman on that hoe. Tryna holler. No, bank. Do the Heisman on that hoe. With the mummy wrap on his fingers. This might be a personal collection cop for me. Damn, this is fire. I am so sorry to that crew neck I saw earlier. It was the Alaska Raptor Eagle Center. It's the Raptor Eagle that I saw. Silly man. The all gold subs in the Echo times Versace collabo. They going to war out here in the field.
There's just so barbed wire, fucking Cuban link, the fucking diamonds.
They're just so
rhinos. There's just
so many intriguing elements. There's like skulls, lightning, laser vision coming out of his tooth.
What is that? Oh, it's a microphone maybe? I don't know
what it is. Damn, gas mask, everything. Their memorabilia section is on point today. And also, look at this amazing spy case right here. Like, this is some shit you open up and you have like a couple $1 billion, maybe some kilos of cocaine. Except there's no code on the case. Slipping on their spyware section. Oh, another Travis Scott rodeo band tank?
Don't you open up that window.
Yeah, we were just talking about how our bitches are badder than famous rappers, and I think that this is evidence enough of that. So, anyways.
You see, you're searching for somebody that'll take you out and do you right.
son of a bitch.
Hey, chickadee, check out these vintage windbreakers. You have the Avia right here, super sick color blocking, and then this one right here in the infrared colorway. Boy! Yo, so I just found this fire ass all pink Columbia jacket right here, but it looks like the sleeves may be a little bit too short on me, so I may pass it to the homie Jacob, but this is just a sick piece to have in any personal collection. Damn, that's fucking fire. Boom, another cop. OG vintage Columbia right here, $15. Codeine interior, raspberry exterior. Look at the color blocking on deck. Definitely a great acquisition today. It's been a lovely day in this one thrift store, baby boy. Dude, that looks fire. That looks fire though. Yeah, there is a big stain. There's a big cum stain right there. Damn, the heroin use is real out here. So I'm running up to the thrift chariot right now, because I gotta get my 30% off pass so I can get deals and steals on this shit. And yeah, shout out my ex though. Someone commented and tagged me being like, Paul, you sleeping on your ex, she's sexy or something. Man, if you guys saw half the chicks I fucked with, y'all would just be jizzing in your pants. So yeah, man, a lot of the stuff I don't like airing out just because, like, that's my personal life. But when Jacob and I were talking, walking in the store about some of the chicks, bro, we got videos, we got photos, we got... Just wait, once this is done, I'm gonna be a porn star, bro. Real talk.
Shut the fuck up, bitch!
Hey, man, we got stacks on deck.
You already know.
Look at this receipt. That's like toilet paper length right there.
Torso.
You could take 8 shits and still have enough for the 9th. Flame as fuck, thrift chariot, just waiting for this heat. All right, guys, so what is up and what is good? I am back from this amazing thrifting adventure, and I have bags upon bags. Reach for it, upon bags of straight thrift flame. So let's go ahead and crack into some of the items right now. In the women's windbreaker section, your boy went in and actually copped, wow, this has a broken zipper. I just now realized that, they some hoes. I copped this really cool vintage 90s windbreaker right here in the old school Seahawks colorway, beautiful. I grabbed a really sick fire and fly ass Columbia in the raspberry and grape colorway right there. I got a very sick at the first thrift store Adidas little jacket right here, essential as ever. I grabbed some Western Plains Western wear right here. It's all red with a sick Native American print all over it. I grabbed the H&M, or maybe this is freaking Urban Outfitters version of a 10 deep fully loaded clip shirt right there. And this one is a grail in my eyes. The fishes that get you hella bitches, both-sided, multicolored, aquatic, coral, fuego print right there. I also grabbed this Ralph Lauren hoodie. Hello? Anyways, we back in it. So another vintage windbreaker, your boy guys, in the infrared and black colorway right here. Clean, classic, simple. Fresher than a pop pimple, explosively dope. So we also got more fire right here, Native American Western t-shirt. You got a Columbia yellow jacket. I feel like I'm really trying to fly through this shit, so I'm not really doing the best job. Skittles by Ralph Lauren in the button-up form right there. More Western wear for Hillbilly Cantu in the Aqua Beret colorway. Of course, you have nice Native print. You got temples and teepees, yeah, that's what they're called. Convict Ralph Lauren right here. It's nothing but stunning on my side. You guys already know, man, the rain of thrift blessings is upon you. Reebok, Don't Jock My Cock, really sick colorway. I love the color scheme and blocking on this piece. It is dope. I actually, strangely enough, picked up this shirt before and now found another one. Little Western, a button up right here. And then in the last bag of fire, we got, oh man, this is my favorite piece, hands down. I forgot, I honestly picked this up, and looking at it just fills my heart with joy and tears of pure fucking unicorn skeet. But yeah, man, I got this really cool San Francisco 49ers shirt right there with Marvin the Martian, more Ralph Lauren. This one is like really crazy, pinata looking colorway right there. Rari boys. And then last but certainly not least, we got another Western button-up in the beautiful
mother friggin' Ice Panther colorway. So if you guys enjoyed this trip to the thrift, definitely be sure to like, comment, and subscribe down below. I'm sorry for going through those pieces randomly, not being super in-depth, but there were a lot of them. If you guys enjoyed the video, show some fucking love and support. None of these items will be for sale because when you guys are seeing this, I am actually in Europe and traversing the world. So thank you guys for supporting, and I am going international with the motherfucking thrift. Peace, man.
Killing these songs, leaving a bloody life I roost. And I'm in it to win it, so I'm somebody that you should get used to.